Hi guys, Mike here from KS Bushcraft Down Under. One of the only problems with having an all-electric house is when the power goes out. It's a bit of a pain. And the guys down the road who have the grow house have blown the underground power again. So here we have a Dometic 1500 methylated spirit stove. So it's not pressurized. It's a pretty simple device. We just open her up, light her up, it'll bloom really quick, and we put our pot on, and there you go there, simple as.